according to a statement posted on his Twitter account, dead or alive singer Pete Burns died of cardiac arrest on Sunday, October 23rd. He was 57. Written by Burns' manager, Steve Coy, the statement reads, "All of his family and friends are devastated by the loss of our special star. He was a true visionary, a beautiful, talented soul, and he will be missed by all who loved and appreciated everything he was and all of the wonderful memories that he has left with."